Hi guys, it's me, Caitlin, and today I'm doing another solo video in Bloxburg. So what I'm going to be doing in Bloxburg is just like going around doing some jobs and like maybe give you a bit of a tour of my house maybe. But yeah, so hopefully it stops raining soon, because if you go into build mode, which I might, it's horrible, like horrible. So, oh yeah, I wanna show you something. So, I got this car park, as you remember, in the build off. And what I like about it is because I can really only afford bikes that much. So, this is just a bike car park, because you may have noticed. I noticed in the build-off video, I said comment hashtag Caitlin's Hotel, but it's not really a hotel anymore, because it's a one-seater bedroom. I mean, a one-bedroom. And, yeah, and there's only one bathroom. So, I might add some more stuff in, like, maybe in the corner, I'll add, like, I don't know, maybe some stuff. So, yeah, I'm going to go to work right now and show you what level I am in the work, because I only do 3 jobs, because those are the only jobs that I like, so we're just going to go to work. So, let's go to work. Oh, yeah, I forgot to show you the level. Oh, whatever. This is my current one that I'm doing, because I've never seen it before, because it's at the very back, and I never go to the very back. So, oh, what did I just select? Whatever. I'll probably like it. I like every job. I just like jobs better than others. That's all. Okay, we're loading into my job. Oh, I actually like this job, okay? Come here. Okay. What do you want done to your hair? He wants that and the red. That's the hair, and then, oh, no. So he wants it red. What? Which one's the color changing one? This one's the color changing one. Okay. And this one's, okay. Let's find the hair he wants. The hair that he wants isn't very popular, because, well, like, it's popular just in real life. I don't even know if anyone wants that. Except for the fact that she wants her hair white like a granny. So, we gotta look for some. Oh no, that's changing color here. I'm never gonna find it. Wait, let's just find white real quick. There's white. Now we gotta go to the girl hair that she wants. Okay, I think I already passed it. I couldn't tell what it was. No, that's not it. Is that it, guys? Oh yeah, that's it. I just can't see it through right behind this. So, yeah, I've done that girl. I'm gonna check how much money I've earned. I've only earned a bit, because I've only been working for a bit, but that's okay. Okay, black, I think it is, and then the hair that he wants. He don't want the girl hair, because boys don't really like her hair. But yeah, okay. This hair is a bit interesting, but it's your choice. You get whatever you want. Okay. She wants green hair and that short hair. Yeah, you can have that. I think that's hair, but it's a bit hard to tell because she's wearing a scarf. That will have to do. I'm sorry if I get your hair wrong, but that's just... Yeah, I got it wrong. Yes, and I got that. That, now it really kills me. This is a boy. He wants, like, longer hair. Like, gray, that's green hair. Now we're going to change it to girly hair. Done. I think I'm going to do like 5 more customers. And then I will end my shift. Okay. And guys, comment down below, what is your favorite job that you do in Block C? Oh yeah, I just missed it. There we go. I think that's it. And by the way, guys, my favorite job in Bloxburg is the one where you fix cars, but I haven't really been doing it because I don't know. It's just, I don't know why I haven't been doing it, but it's still my favorite. Okay, there's the green hair. And now we're gonna get the crazy hair. That's not it. That's it. There we go. He said wonderful, so he liked it. Okay, this should be easy because those come up straight away. There we go, sir. Or woman, sir, I think. I'll do 2 more and then I'll end my shift. So I'll do this one and then 2 more. Let's change this person's hair to white color. There we go. We're gonna change the type. I think that's it. It just looks, no, that one's it. It just looks a bit weird on a girl because girls don't normally have that type of hair, but they can have it if they want. Okay. There's the black. Now we're gonna, oh, no, never mind. Now we're gonna look for the hair that he wants. And again, it's a bit hard to tell because they're having a scarf. They have a scarf on. But I'll just try to remember. But with boys' hair, since I normally want short hair, they normally want short hair, so it's easy to tell. Okay. I'll just do 2 more and then that's the red, and, oh, that was easy, the red and that. Okay, last customer. Well, there's way more customers, but I'm only doing half of you. Okay, that's that hair. Now, we gotta do the long hair. Okay, I'm gonna end my shift now. I'll just do this one. He's so desperate. He's like really desperate right now. I have to leave. No, that's not it. Okay. Well, I think that's it. End shift. I ended it. Right before. Hey, can I change my own hair? No. Well, I can, but it's just not the same. Whatever. Okay. I ended my shift. So, we're going to go back to my house. Yay. Wait, then end. Litter. Can you clean up a little? I'm just gonna teleport to my house because I don't wanna walk actually. Yeah, definitely don't wanna walk.
Make the world almost done.
I'm going to go to my bedroom where I sleep. And guys, guess what? In my house, I've forgotten the most important part. The kitchen where you get the food. So, I'm gonna actually, instead of going to the balcony, I'm gonna go into build mode, delete the two chairs over there, and sort of turn it into a kitchen. One down there. Mm-hmm. we're gonna add the kitchen. The kitchen! Food. Food. I love food. Okay, let's just build the kitchen. And I think you know what I'm gonna build first. The fridge. Because I love food and that's where the food comes from. Okay, let me find, is this it? Yep. I don't have enough money for everything, so I spent it all on the build battle. Twin versus twin thing, sort of. Okay. I'm going to get, firstly, a fridge. But that's half my money. Just buying a fridge. And I don't really have anything in storage. That's a bit of a shame. Wait, what's this? I don't know. I'll just buy that and probably an oven. That's it. Cause that's all you need, but I guess you can put more. That's all you really need in a kitchen. You just need the fridge and the oven. Oh, you actually do need something else. You need the a kitchen bench where you can chop the food up, but oh yeah, I'm gonna be chopping food up. I'm sorry. I'm gonna be chopping things up. Okay. Do I even have enough money for it? I mean, if you look down there in the corner, I only have a bit. So I don't know if I'm gonna be able to afford any of this. Well, I mean, I can, but it's the smallest one. It's a basic. Oh my god, that's so cool. This is not really the basic, but it's... Okay, so I'm gonna get the basic one, because I just gotta chop food on it. Nothing too major. So, yeah. We'll just turn it and put it down. Oh, that's actually quite big. Okay, we're gonna get out of build mode. And I'm gonna go check it out. I'm gonna check the kitchen out, so yeah. Okay. It's pretty basic, but you know, people can eat in their room. I mean, I put tables in the room, so. Oh, wait, it's not a hotel anymore. Whatever. Okay. I said earlier I was going to take ingredients, but now I just feel like... it says starving, so I'd probably take a quick meal and then... make a meal, because I'm up here, it says I'm starving, so, it says I'm starving, not thirsty, so I'm not going to get milk, grape juice, or water, I'm going to get a banana, or orange juice I'm not going to get, I'm going to get a banana, nice and healthy, right from the grocery store, and also I don't know why I'm eating it straight with the skin on, but anyway... We're just gonna open the fridge and take some ingredients. What should I make? And I have to remember, this costs money. I'll just get the highest one I can get because it's just hamburgers, but I can still afford it. Okay, we're gonna go to the counter and we have to cook. Wait, why do you need, you gotta put it on the burger. And those, I see now, never mind. Okay, we're gonna fry these. And the worst bit about this, if you have to have all these things, which I think, wait, I had a counter, you know, over there, those are counters. Huh, whatever. Okay. I think up here now, it says excused, so it might mean I need to go to the bathroom. Okay, I'm just gonna place these on the table for later when I get starving again. It might not even be in this video, but when I need it, I won't even need to make anything or take stuff or spend any money. So yeah, it says excused, so I'm guessing it's you go to the bathroom. So yeah, I'm just gonna close the door just for privacy. I'm gonna sit on the toilet and yeah, was that it? No, I didn't even flush my hands. Wait, we gotta wash our hands. And also later I have to shower. Or does wash hands also help you? I think washing your hands also helps you because I'm not stinky anymore. Okay, I think that should be good. But my mood's still down. I don't know what I should do. Whatever, I'll just have another shower just to make sure. And then after that, I'll get a drink of water at the tap in the bathroom here. I don't know why we have a shower in our clothes, but who cares? I'm going to get a glass of water. I don't even know where the cups come from. Under there. I can't see any in the drawer. They'll crack. Bloxburg is really unbelievable because they make stuff that you can't even see. And also, something about the bathroom you might be wondering is the door runs right into the toilet. So, well, you're meant to shut the door when you go, so hopefully that's not a problem for anyone who comes here. Come on, it's just a tiny... I haven't made my bed today. You're kidding. Oh, I like my schoolwork, but I don't want to do it, so too bad. Teacher, sorry if I get an F minus. It's my card. Okay, I'm not going to school. There's no school in Blacksburg. There may be one in Meep City, but there's not one in Blacksburg. Okay, guys. So I'm gonna end my video here. So don't forget to go like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. So bye.